request of the Texas Department of Public Safety. The Medina County Sheriff's Office is searching for Lucas Reich, white, male, 9 years old, 4 feet 5 inches, 70 pounds, brown hair, hazel eyes, and wearing all green outerwear, LL Bean orange blue white undercoat, gray Adidas shoes with red bottoms. The Medina County Sheriff's Office is searching for Ariana Wright, white, female, 8 years old, 4 feet 5 inches, 70 pounds, brown hair, hazel eyes, and wearing all green outerwear, LL Bean purple undercoat, brown boots with a camo leaf top. The Medina County Sheriff's Office is searching for Jonathan Wright, white, male, 11 years old, 4 feet 8 inches, 80 pounds, brown hair, brown eyes, and wearing all green outerwear, LL Bean bright blue undercoat, gray Adidas shoes with red bottoms. Police are looking for Jonathan Alexander Wright, white, male, 40 years old, 5 feet 9 inches, 170 pounds, brown hair, brown eyes, and possibly wearing a green jacket or hoodie in connection with their abduction. The suspect was last heard from at 3:45 p.m. on December 20, 2021 near Creek 366 and FM 2676 in Hondo, Texas on foot. Law enforcement officials believe these children to be in grave or immediate danger. If you have any information regarding this abduction, call the Medina County Sheriff's Office at 830-741-6153. Transmitted at the request of the Texas Department of Public Safety. The Medina County Sheriff's Office is searching for Lucas Wright, white, male, 9 years old, 4 feet 5 inches, 70 pounds, brown hair, hazel eyes, and wearing all green outerwear, LL Bean orange blue white undercoat, gray Adidas shoes with red bottoms. The Medina County Sheriff's Office is searching for Ariana Wright, white, female, 8 years old, 4 feet 5 inches, 70 pounds, brown hair, hazel eyes, and wearing all green outerwear, LL Bean purple undercoat, brown boots with a camo leaf top. The Medina County Sheriff's Office is searching for Jonathan Wright, white, male, 11 years old, 4 feet 8 inches, 80 pounds, brown hair, brown eyes, and wearing all green outerwear, LL Bean bright blue undercoat, gray Adidas shoes with red bottoms. Police are looking for Jonathan Alexander Wright, white, male, 40 years old, 5 feet 9 inches, 170 pounds, brown hair, brown eyes, and possibly wearing a green jacket or hoodie in connection with their abduction. The suspect was last heard from at 3:45 p.m. on December 20, 2021 near Creek 366 and FM 2676 in Hondo, Texas on foot. Law enforcement officials believe these children to be in grave or immediate danger. If you have any information regarding this abduction, call the Medina County Sheriff's Office at 830-741-6153. Office is searching for Lucas Wright, white, male, 9 years old, 4 feet 5 inches, 70 pounds, brown hair, hazel eyes, and wearing all green outerwear, LL Bean orange blue white undercoat, gray Adidas shoes with red bottoms. The Medina County Sheriff's Office is searching for Ariana Wright, white, female, 8 years old, 4 feet 5 inches, 70 pounds, brown hair, hazel eyes, and wearing all green outerwear, LL Bean purple undercoat, brown boots with a camo leaf top. The Medina County Sheriff's Office is searching for Jonathan Wright, white, male, 11 years old, 4 feet 8 inches, 80 pounds, brown hair, brown eyes, and wearing all green outerwear, LL Bean bright blue undercoat, gray Adidas shoes with red bottoms.
Police are looking for Jonathan Alexanderite, white, male, 40 years old, 5 feet 9 inches, 170 pounds, brown hair, brown eyes and possibly wavy green jacket or hoodie, in connection with their abduction. The suspect was last heard from at 3:45 p.m. on December 20th, 2021 near Creek 366 and Farm to Market Road 2676 in Hondo, Texas on foot. Law enforcement officials believe these children to be in grave or immediate danger. If you have any information regarding this abduction, call the Medina County Sheriff's Office at 830-741-6153. News media point of contact is Medina County Sheriff's Office at 830-741-6153.